cache taught me an important lesson.
What kind of lesson?
What was it?
Took me a while to figure it out, but it's important. Parents aren't meant to be a goal or a finish line. We're the starting line. Where you go from there, it's all you. Remember that.
Well, I'll be. You told him not to get off the table until you were finished scanning, and well.
Yes?
Okay, nothing else.
I'll let you get back to it. I'll be here if you need me.
Did anyone want that sweater? Is this new? Comparative religious study meetup. We did these on the Nexus and they were always fun and interesting. Bring your own test to study or just come listen to others discuss theirs. Sign up below so we have rotation for coffee, Suvi. Comments signed Jal and signed Kello. That one I think I've read before though, so I don't know. How low tech climbing ladders. I guess now we'll go to do that thing on Eos. Why not? Codex, we got Codex. Journey so far. Well, it's, you know, it's gonna be, what's his name, Drac? Through all these misadventures, Drac's been showing his age. The old Krogan's already half-bot, with all these synthetics keeping him upright, and Kesh that fears that her grandfather's gunning for a not-so-early grave. Helios assignments is nothing. Boom. Not all cat follow the Archon without question. Someone is disseminating propaganda and speaking out against him. It might be prudent to investigate the source of this propaganda. Locate the source of the signal on Eos. Alright, let's go check that out. I have it, highlighted, right? Here. I've been playing this for like 8 months. I had no idea it was going to be this long. This is by far the longest Mass Effect. Who do I have? Well, let me switch out Vetra, because she annoys me with that shield thing. It's so freaking loud. Korra. Jal and Korra. See if we're gonna make friends with the Primus. So I keep thinking of the band Primus. My name is Mood. My name is Mood. Oh, close by, but that's on an incline. Easier to go from here. Then we're heading east.
Oh,
what's in here in this.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Where's the signal? It's under all this? In a cave under here? I think this is a cave, isn't it? And then it comes out there. Alright, let's try that. Which way am I facing? I am facing pretty much towards it. I'm gonna go in the other way.
Machinery rider. We should be careful.
Primus is hiding out in here, or the signal is.
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
Signs of Kett still linger. There's no getting rid of them.
Okay, we already found that escape pod and we left it here. We couldn't do anything with it. Since we've completely been here already. How do I get up there?
This is the nav point Suvi gave us, but there's nothing here. Just this beacon.
Transmission's probably routed through a bunch of these. If I was spouting treasonous nonsense, I'd be careful too.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network. Updating your Omni tool with the information.
Okay. Mobile relay AIZ. Kett communications device status transmitting. A Kett relay masking the true source of anti-Archon propaganda. As interference, the relay is also concurrently broadcasting a series of beeps and tones. In Morse code, this translates to Droogie don't crash here. This is likely unintentional. Did I look at this already? Play audio log?
Like him.
There's a container up there. Okay, so there's another thing we have to go. Okay. Track the signal to the second relay. That also in a cave? According to this, it's up. That road goes underneath. We need to get up. If we can.
Good time for a field op, Jal. What's your combat disposition?
I kill the enemy before they see me. Do I need another one?
No, that'll do fine.
Look, Kett set up camp.
Careful, Ryder. Scourge ahead.
And remnant.
Excellently done.
Is it underneath again? It said it was up. I can't... No, it says it's down. Well, it's probably in a Kett base, like the one we were just in. Not in this. According to this, it's down from this... Am I facing it? This way? It's on the other side of that ridge. Did we come from there, though? It might be in this mountain. Sheesh. I guess I came from here? If I keep running around, I'll run right into it, apparently. I hope. That's my least favorite part of all this, is trying to find stuff that's impossible to be found. 97 meters, 90 meters. Enemies. Oh, in that? Did he roll into that? That's awesome. Pistol quick receiver 7.
Giving shield assist.
I'm alright, thanks though. Oh! Where the hell did you come from?
Let's see where this beacon leads us.
Jeez. Pistol tactical scope 7. Well, we can't get in that thing, can we? Is there a generator for this that we can shut down? Them and their little force field things. Yep. Compound power generator. Power output over 50,000 kilowatts. Theoretical. It's over 9,000. A Kett generator capable of powering a multitude of systems. Destroying it will disable its dependent devices and discontinue power flow to the systems it serves. Okay.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network. Updating your Omni tool with the information.
Mobile relay shoe. A Kett relay masking the true source of anti-Archon propaganda. This relay is concurrently broadcasting interference, a looped recording of Prodromos colonists' drunken rendition of Raspberry Beret. Can I play that file? I want to play that file. I want to audio log. Come on. Damn it. Alright. No fun. Oh wait, where's the... Never mind, I don't need to get that thing. It's all the way over there. I can just... go here. And then travel downhill to get to that other one. It's not there. It's to the right. Ready? Here we go.
Remnants have overtaken this area, Pathfinder. It may be worth investigating.
We've already investigated it.
How many AI like Sam are there? Back where you are from.
Not many. Most people are afraid of AI.
The BlackRock signal comes and goes. You've evened out the weather, but I wouldn't call reception clear. Eos still feels frontier. Claim, but not tame, you like to say.
He's probably still alive, that guy. Yep, he is. See what we got now. Oh!
Looks like that's it for hostiles. Let's see what this beacon has for us.
Every time we get one that surprises us. What if I jump on this? Can I walk on this? Cool. I'm walking on it. There's a generator, I think. Yep. Anything else to scan or do? Nope.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network. Updating your Omni tool with the information.
Yeah. A Kett relay, yes. Yeah, this time the chosen interference is a snippet patrol report from Prodromos. There were three of us this morning. I'm the only one this evening. Okay. What's this thing? Anything? Mm-hmm. Lithium. Yeah. I got the boom boom. Alright, where's the next one? We got a question mark that way. Right next to that. Should I just make a right and hit that question mark? I think I will. Oh, this? Just run it over there and then we can... Yeah. We can fast travel to the next thing. Didn't I investigate all these things? Thought I did. Or maybe this is a remote one? Oh, that's... the question mark is this then. We'll get there someday. Definitely seeing activity. Question mark has been eliminated. Oh, no it hasn't. Okay. Oh, wait. Thank you. Shield capacitors, always welcome. Oh. Oh. Sorry, Chow. Alright, so now... Oh, there's another question mark? God, be kidding me. It's to the right. This way? Yeah. Another question mark. I guess over this hill. I guess there's a lot here we haven't randomly come across. Yeah, don't try to go up the hill. Go around the hill. It's another remnant. And question marks usually turn out to be remnant, huh? Getting there.
Thank you.
They're hopping around all over the place. Remnants on a container. Remains on a container. Can't activate this, right? Nope. That's it. Fast travel here. Head west. To find another signal thing.
This area can be mined for resources.
I still don't know why he does that.
Via your mining interface.
Once we start mining, he says it. I don't understand. So it's up from here.
As we climb, it feels like there's so much more out there.
The transmission is strong and unobstructed here, Pathfinder.
Looks like we found it then.
They're fighting Remnant? Well, they're fighting each other. That blow up, you think it didn't hardly hurt him.
Good targeting!
I thank you. He's so full of compliments. Creeper. Damn, okay. They were fighting each other. And well, we just killed them all.
They're all dead.
Mm-hmm. Hold on. I always like to be reloaded. Fully loaded. Pistol Melee Optimizer 7. Some ammo. Want a thing to blow up? All right, let's check out what's in here. Dark, dark time. Okay. There's an audio log. Nice. Kett armor. Kett Unity armor 7. 2 element 0, 3 titanium, I guess one platinum.
Exaltation lifted our ancestors out of sorrow and tribulation. This noble gift now allows us to raise others and share in the genetic bounty of this galaxy. But the Archon would selfishly hoard what Helios has to offer.
Recorded messages? Meant to be broadcast to the Kett, most likely.
The Archon does not serve Kett's interests, only his own. He wastes our time on the Remnant, but keeps all knowledge for himself. These are the acts of a traitor, not true Kett.
Okay.
The Archon believes Meridian will bring him power. He will become the master of the Remnant, its sole master. Once Helios submits, where does the traitor turn his gaze? Think. Understand. Our home is in peril.
Okay. There's a friendly that way.
Well, we found it. This looks like a comm console. It's probably what's sending out the messages.
Too bad there's nothing else here.
And so you have found me. You are a single-minded creature, Pathfinder.
I see it now.
Your determination will grant the Kett dominion over this galaxy.
I won't let you do that.
Not on my watch, asshole.
This posturing benefits no one. Our confrontation is inevitable, not imminent. I did not reveal myself as a traitor easily. I did so only because I seek a mutual benefit.
Getting rid of the Archon.
The Archon's obsession with the Remnant incites chaos and endangers all we've worked for. This must end.
Chaos sounds good to me. And you want my help?
I take it you need my help for this?
I am Kett. I do not need help. I would use you as a tool to hasten the Archon's destruction.
I need only to ensure
nothing stands between you and your target. Once he is cut down, the Remnant will cease to be a concern. We will complete our purpose here and leave.
Yeah, exaltation.
One day you will be family. Till then, fight if you must. But I offer a reprieve from this conflict, so you can destroy a mutual enemy.
It'll give us an ace in our back pocket. Just make sure the gun's loaded when we use it.
The Kett cannot be trusted. Ryder, think.
Why do you hate the Archon?
Why do you oppose the Archon?
The Archon says he will use Meridian to dominate this cluster. He says Meridian will bring us victory. We have never needed Remnant to be victorious. No, he wants more. His ambition is plain. I am not alone in this thought.
So what exactly is your offer?
What exactly do I get from this deal?
Sometime soon, I will be called upon by the Archon to destroy you. When that time arrives, I will provide you with the means to disable my ship.
Or you could just leave me alone.
And should you fail to bring down the Archon, my treachery will be exposed.
Kett manipulation at its finest.
I'm gonna take your deal. I'll make it easier for us to defeat the Archon, and then once he's done, there'll just be you left.
Fine. Anything that'll help me kill the Archon.
During our next clash, I shall lower my ship's defenses and allow you to use a kill code to disable it. I have transmitted the code to the console in this room. I bid you goodbye, Pathfinder. We will not speak again.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Why do you say the code is in this room? Is that what we have to do now? Find the code? Or not? I don't know. Agent of Change again, yeah. The Primus offer. You made a deal with the Kett Primus for a kill code to use against the Archon's forces. Or did we already get the code? I guess we got the code. Alright, I guess next episode, back to the Nexus. Oh, those friendlies are animals. Only friendly until we get close enough to them. Or, well, not friendly, but just not attacking us. I guess you guys are fighting more. Come on, you two, you're having too much fun over there. Done here again, I guess. And just like that, we're done again.
Hello?
Hello. Nothing new here. Alright. Yes, that's it for this episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. And enduring? Grow strong.